Elon Musk finds something in Twitter HQ's closet that explodes internet.
Here we are at the merch thing, and there's an entire closet of hashtag woke, t-shirts.
Since taking control of Twitter, Elon Musk has laid off around 50% of the original 7,500 employees and accepted resignations from 1,200 more. United Airlines, Volkswagen, Audi and Balenciaga are some brands that have acceded to the coalition's demand.